Hey everybody, Nick Sortle here with the Sun Sentinel. If you're into exercise or know someone who is, you've likely heard about CrossFit. The exercise program, a combination of weight work and cardio, has boomed here in recent months. About 30 CrossFit studios have opened in South Florida, giving their clients an intense and competitive workout. But detractors say sometimes people can overdo it. Read more on this health key report at sunsentinel.com/health and Sunday's lifestyle section.